blue sky.
Designed to get a quick breath of air right at the surface. And even the location of her eyes works to her advantage. It looks like they're in this white eye patch, but that is a visual distraction. Her eyes are actually located underneath the eye patch, camouflaged from flashing prey. The fin on her back is called a dorsal fin and helps stabilize her while she swims. Dorsal fins contain no bones or muscles, so sometimes they might curve. But they're the fastest, and they use the most power when propelling their nearly 10,000-pound bodies completely up and out of the water. The veterinarians can actually draw blood to make sure that the whales are doing okay. We also have a big giant scale in the back that we weigh the whales at least once a week, as you can see Orca up on the big screen doing. This is to make sure that the whales are getting the proper nutrition and the calves are growing properly. We can also ask the whales for a breath sample right from their blowhole. Now, none of these behaviors would be possible if it weren't for the trusted relationships that we build every single day with the whales right here at SeaWorld. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the guy weighs a little over 7,000 pounds and has an excellent relationship with his trainer, Emily, right here. The guy is extremely intelligent, very lovable, and really seems to enjoy spending lots of time with his trainers. We challenge the whales every single day to learn new things, to engage and stimulate their minds. Diet, exercise, and of course play help keep the whales in great shape.
coconut on your nose. Catch. Nice. Snap shot. Very good, my friend. And go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Seymour. He's speeding down the lagoon.
Gangnam Style.